Okay, good morning. Welcome to Ripped on this Tuesday morning. This morning we have 9 minute blocks. We have 4 30 second exercises followed by 1 1 minute exercise 3 times through, which will make 9 minutes. We hopefully have 5 blocks. So let's rock and roll so we don't waste any more time. We can warm up. All right, we're gonna stand on up. Well, I'm gonna stand up. I say that every time. Roll the shoulders back. Big circles, wake up the shoulders. One more each side, then reach overhead. One more each side, then we'll reach across. Twist, pivot. One more each side, then all the way around, overhead and across. Keep going. I got to turn a light on. That'll probably be a little better, maybe. I don't know. One more time all the way around, then arms back and open with your butt kicks. Last one, open up those feet a little wider than hip width distance apart, soft bend in the knees, push your butt back, bring the hands down to the floor, then up towards the ceiling, down and up. Hold this next one down nice and low, then walk your hands to the left and to the right. Back to center, slowly roll those shoulders back. Two lateral lunges, two pulses to the left. Chest is up, two pulses to the right. Keep going. Keep going. Press through the heel. I feel like I'm so crowded. Two pulses left, two pulses right. Two more left, two more right, then squats. Walk your feet in. Push your booty back, hips away, come down, and up. Last one. And walk out. So hips away, push the butt back again. Hands come down to the floor, then we'll walk right out into that plank position. In that plank position, drop the shoulders down, drop the hips down and up. Then walk your hands back on in. Arms overhead, hips away. Shoulders down, hips come down. And up. One more like this. And back on up, hip circle. So left knee comes up, around and down, then the right. Open up the hip. One more each side. What's your favorite song? Does it make a smile? Do you think of me? Then out to in. One more each side. Then we'll get right into those leg swings. So stabilize on that right, swing the left. Keep your core tight, straight leg. Other side. When you close your eyes, tell me what heart is dreaming. Everything I want to know it all. I spent 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes. Last one, let's jog it out. So we are going to get right into it. Four 30-second exercises. Then one 60-second exercise three times through. So we have jumping jacks, then speed skaters, burpees, butt kicks, and then narrow, wider, widest squats. Whoops. We'll see. All right, let's start. 10 seconds, so we have jumping jacks first. You can follow along with me if you need that modification or that regression. If you wanna add that higher impact right away, get right into it, go right ahead. So that lower impact, we are bringing the hands overhead, stepping the foot out to the side. Only 30 seconds. If you're ready to get that higher impact, you're going to jump it. Do you love the rain? Does it make it dance when you're drunk with your friends at a party? What's your favorite song? Does it make a smile? Do you think of me? Well, you close your eyes, tell me what I dream. Speed skaters. So here we're tapping our foot behind. When we have that lower body, we can add that same arm that goes in front. So we do want to feel that rotation through the midsection. We want to make sure that our chest stays up, even if we get a little lower in the legs. And if you're ready, you can add a little bit of a hop. But we want to make sure that we twist through the torso, move the shoulders, keep the core tight, and eyes are up. Right into those burpees, guys. So hands come down to the floor. We are stepping out, out, in, and come up with your chest up towards the ceiling. Very important. Out, out, in, chest up. That unmodified, higher impact, jump out, chest comes down to the floor, jump in, and again, that chest comes up towards the ceiling. And butt kick, so that modified butt kick, drive the elbows back, kick the booty. If you're ready to pick it up, we can run it. So this is the last of the 30 second exercises. One minute exercise after this, then we'll go through two more times. So three narrow squats. One, two, and three. Then wider. One, two, three. Then widest. One, two, and three. Keep on going, back to narrow. So when you have this, focus on that form, take your time. I was going a little quicker so I could make sure that I can show you all three squats. So go a little slower once you know what you're doing, once you get the form. Focus on keeping your core nice and tight. Pay attention to your body. What stance feels best for you? Chest is up, eyes are forward. In 5 seconds, we have those jumping jacks again. Round two, let's work. So we know the regression or the modifications. Whatever is appropriate for you. remember the exercises are only 30 seconds here, so you can push it a little bit more if you feel safe. Speed skaters. And burpees, come on down. Focus on that form and make sure your chest is up towards the ceiling. We don't want to jump with our backs up to the ceiling. This will wake you up on a Tuesday morning, right? Emba kicks. Catch your breath here. We have one last round. And jumping jacks. Let's work. Last time through. 3 more minutes. That's it. Then we can grab a quick sip of water and move on to the next block. Speed skaters. Going. Five seconds, then we're going back into those burpees for the last time today. Let's work.
Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the
strong. Focus on that form. Grab some water. Catch your breath real quick. Next block. Next block. We're going into more core. So we'll be down on the floor. First 30 seconds, bicycle crunches. Then basic crunches. Then flip over, diamond back, squeezing the lats, and then up into that high plank. After that, we're hopping up to your feet for 1 minute on the shuffle with two jumping jacks. All right, we have 10 seconds. Come on down to the floor. Bicycle crunches. Pelvic tilt, core is tight, opposite shoulder. Make sure the elbow stays wide. Exhale as you twist across. Horizontal. Pull the belly button towards your spine. Make sure you hold a strong pelvic tilt. Feet on the floor, strong pelvic tilt, crunches straight up. Pause and then slowly lower. Down. Exhale up and pause, then slowly lower down.
I can't stop that. I can't stop that.
Flip on over on your stomach. Legs stay lifted the whole time. Arms are forward, drive the left elbow back. Look at that left elbow. Forward, then the opposite side. We want to squeeze the lats. Squeeze the butt, legs stay up the whole time. No need to rush. And right into that high plank. Wrist in line with shoulders. Abdomen is tight, shoulders down. And hold. Make sure the booty's not up. We want to tuck the tail. In 5 seconds, we're hopping up, shuffle with two jumping jacks. 1 minute. Let's work. So we know two jumping jacks, we know the modification. That shuffle. Stay low. Then we're coming back down to your back for those bicycle crunches. Come on down on your back, pelvic tilt. Opposite shoulder to opposite knee. Elbow is wide as we twist. Take your time. Slow and slow. on the floor, crunch up, strong pelvic tilt, pause, then slowly lower down. Again, wide elbows, pause at the top, then slowly lower down. Flip over, diamond back. Legs are up, arms are forward. Squeeze the lat, squeeze the butt. High plank. Shoulders down, squeeze the lats, belly button to spine. 30 seconds hold, nice and strong. Shuffle and two jacks, come on up. Two jumping jacks and shuffle. Cats behind the curtain. Very graceful. 15 seconds. Then we have one more time through. Come on down on your back. Pelvic tilt. Basic crunches, feet on the floor, pelvic tilt. Crunch up, pause, then slowly lower down. On over on your stomach. Legs up. Diamond backs. High plank, come on up, almost there. Shoulders down, squeeze the lats. Up last time, two jacks and a shuffle. and time. Grab a quick sip of water. Next round. Next round, we have 30 seconds of that line jump, so side to side. Then we have our lunges. So we're pulsing all the way down, all the way up on one side. Second side, second time through, we're switching to the other side. Third time through, we'll alternate sides and I will show you. Then we have fast feet. Then we have your lateral lunge. We're staying on the left for one, the right for one, and then we'll alternate, which I will show you. Then the last exercise, we have a walkout with a push-up. All right, so line jump first. We have 10 seconds. Line jump first. Imagine a line on the floor. We are, what happened here? Hold on. Okay, now we're right. Okay. Let's work. So line jump. Side to side. Imagine there's a line on the floor and we are moving our body over the floor. Then we're going into that lunge position. Right leg forward, left leg back. Let's work. Right leg forward, left leg back. Up on that back toe, we're sinking straight down. And up, down, and up. Make sure that front knee has a 90 degree angle when you are nice and low. So we are pressing through the heel, coming straight down. That back knee is also coming down towards the floor. Right leg is forward, left is back. Remember what side we're on, because next time we'll switch to the other side. And fast feet, so we're running. We're running the feet nice and quick. You can go wide. And narrow, and wide, narrow. In 10 seconds, we're going to stay on that left lunge. So we're lunging to the left. Lateral lunge. Stay on one side. So we're coming out and in. Out. And in. So you don't have to bring that knee up like normal, but I'd like you to try to balance and not put that foot down. Butt goes back, chest is up. And walk out with a push-up. So 1 minute, hips away, hands come down to the floor. We are walking out, shoulders down like that plank, elbows come out at about 45 degrees, down and up, then walk back on up. If you need to drop to your knees, you can, but don't drop to the knees until we're here. Then you can drop down and come straight down and up, then come back on up. Or you can come down slowly on the toes. Little bit harder, slowly, and then if you need to, you can drop to the knees and come back up, push back up on the knees. Anyone is fine. Come on up. We are going back into, I forgot what we're doing, line jump, side to side. Side to side. Then we'll take that left leg and bring that left leg forward into a lunge and sink down and end up. Let's work. Sink straight down and up. Press through that front heel. Abdomen is tight. Eyes are forward, shoulders down and back. and fast feet right away. You can go wide and narrow, pump the arms, get the feet moving, quick, 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 heart rate back on up. Up and lateral lunge to the right and in. Again, you don't have to bring that knee up, but try to balance here. Hips away. Walk out and push up, whatever position's appropriate for you. You can start off with that full push up if you can. Then when you can no longer do that full push up, when you can no longer have that perfect form, you can come down, shoulders down, come down on your toes, but then push back up on your knees. And then when that is no longer able to be done with perfect form, then you can come down on the knees, down and up. Last time through. Line jump side to side. Alternating lunges. So we'll take one leg back, then the other. Take your time. We'll alternate legs. Focus on that perfect form. Press through that front heel. Fast feet, let's work. Run them out. Pump the arms. Alternating lateral lunges, so we'll step out to the left, then to the right. Hips away, chest is up. Press through that heel. And walk out with that push up. Hips away. 1 minute. Last minute on this block. Then we'll switch into the fourth block.
The coop, the coop, the troop on top of the roof, dropping the mamas as hard as I can, eating her live, dropping the lamb, roll like gold, I'm sorry though, but my comes like Mario, yeah, they call me Cardi B, I run this thing like cardio.
And that's time. Grab a quick sip of water. Next block. Next block, we're down on the floor, flutter kicks. All right, so hands behind that low back. Then we're going into your dying bug. Then we have side plank, right, then left, or left, then right. Then we'll rotate for the third time, and that low plank for the fourth. Then we're hopping up to your feet, going right into those forward, backward runs. That's for a minute. So come on down on your back for flutter kicks. We have 10 seconds. Hands behind the low back, abdomen is tight. Flutter kicks, good kicks. Head, neck, shoulders are down and relax. More than halfway home, keep going. Legs up, arms up, pelvic tilt, opposite arm, opposite leg, come down towards the floor, then back on up. Shoulders down.
Te vamos a tumbar la peluca y arranca pa' carajo, cabrón, que a ti no te voy a pasar la juca.
Side plank, left side plank, elbows in line with shoulder. Modification, you can drop that bottom knee or lift that hip up both ways. That hip is up nice and high. Square out those shoulders. Roll forward, low plank, right away. Elbows in line with shoulders, shoulders down, back is flat, tuck the tail. Runs. Forward and back runs. Make sure you touch down. So we're going to run forward. Touch down with your chest up, then back. This will be for 1 minute. Then we'll come back down and do it again. Seconds, then back down, back to flutter kicks. Come on down on your back. Flutter kicks. Core is tight, shoulders down, keep going. Belly button to spine, hold that pelvic tilt. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders. Legs up, dying bug. Belly button to spine, pelvic tilt. Make sure you keep breathing. The right side plank, so elbows in line with shoulder, abdomen is tight, drop that bottom knee if you need to. Forward, low plank. Come on up, forward and backward runs. Chest stays up. Seconds. 5 seconds, then the last time through. Come on down, flutter kicks. Head, neck, and shoulders are relaxed. Legs up, dying bug. Rotating side plank, so we'll start on one side, then we'll roll forward, side plank on the other side. Well, you take your time.
When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cause, tell me, where the stars align. Will heaven step in, will it save us from a sin, will it, cause this house of mine, stand strong. That's the price you pay.
Low plank. Come on up, forward and back runs. Last minute here.
Will you hold the line? When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cause, tell me, where the stars align. Will heaven step in, will it save us from a sin, will it, cause this house of mine, stand strong. That's the price you pay.
And time, grab a quick sip of water. good news. We have one more block. But only two rounds. Only two rounds, okay? So one block, only two times through. So I'm gonna show you the modified first, then we'll get into it. So then second time through, really push it, because this will be it. So we have low jack touch, then lateral bounce, then your mountain climber, then high knees, then that minute exercise is that alternating single leg toe touch. All right, last block, only 6 minutes. We have 10 seconds to go. Two times through, low jack touch first. Low jack touch, we are squatting. So we are stepping out, then sinking our butt down, then together, then out, sink down, together. So really focus on getting the butt down and back. You do not have to touch the floor, but if you choose to touch the floor, it's not like this, it's like this. The butt comes down. Higher impact to pick it up, jump out and in like those jumping jack legs, but still, again, press through the heels, butt sinks down. Lateral bounce, side to side. Make sure we balance here. The opposite foot does not come down on the floor. High plank position, wrist in line with shoulder, mountain climber. Slide the knees right over the floor where you can run them. The key is we really want to focus on sliding the knees over the floor. We don't want to bring the heels to the butt or bounce the butt. Slide the knees over the floor. High knees, come on up. Same form, driving the knees forward. Arms can come over head. Keep the heart rate up. Or if you're ready, you can run them and pump your arms. Alternating single leg toe touch, arms out. Stationary leg straight. Take that opposite hand, come down and touch those toes. Opposite leg is long. And just the opposite your time. Focus on the form. Focus on balance. Let's do it again. Second time, last time through, low jack touch. Butt goes down, chest stays up. Again, you do not have to touch the floor, but your butt must come down. Chest is up, eyes are forward. It's you, babe, and I'm a sucker for the way that you 10 seconds. And lateral bounce, side to side. Mountain climbers, wrist in line with shoulder, plank position first, shoulders down, then drive the knees in, right over the floor. shoulders down. Make sure you're breathing. High knees. Come on up. Drive them up. Pump the arms. Push it. Last cardio for today. And those alternating singles leg toe touches. Balance, slow, controlled. Of water. If you're going to stay up on your feet, start stretching. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth, bring the heart rates down. Didn't even really wanna go. Two more. But if you get me out, you gotta show. There's so many bodies on the last one. So baby, we should go and add some. Stabilize on and your right leg. Excuse me. Pull the left heel up toward your butt for your quadriceps stretch. Must be the snow. Everywhere I look at people's hands. Thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it, down, did it, down, did it, down, 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 down. Other side. Did it, down, did it, down, down, down. Are you down, down, down? Open up your feet about hip width distance apart. Push your butt back. Walk your hands down to the floor. Soft bend in the knee. Walk them over to the right and hold. You know we could put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. And to the left and hold. Isn't this the reason why you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, did it, down, did it, down, did it, down? Back to center. Slowly roll up. Shoulders back. We're going to get into your down dog. So feet will, heels will stay down on the floor. Walk your hands down. Walk your hands out. Keep your head between the arms. So ears by the biceps. Push your weight in the heels of the palms and the heels of your feet. Hold. Then walk on out, come on down, hips come down to the floor, up into that cobra, shoulders are down. Push your hips back over your heels into child's pose, walk your hands forward. From here, keep your butt down on your heels, walk your hands over to the left and hold. And then hands to the right and hold. back to center. Tabletop position, hands and knees for your cat-cow, arch and sway. Get as much flexion in the spine that you can.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier?
And release it however you are comfortable. When you are seated, you can roll the shoulders back.
One love, one life, when it's one need.
Bring your arms out at shoulder height, palms up towards the ceiling, look up, push your thumbs back, open the chest.
We get to share it, please you, baby, if you don't care.
Bring that left arm across the body, pull it in with the right. Breath in through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Good job today, everybody. Happy Tuesday.